Ages ago in a fantasy world, he was child.